Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today, I am going to a Kit Kat factory. I am now on a bus, and there is a storm going on, which is really annoying. And I realized I had no money on my card, so now I have to pay them like $1.90 later. When I see you next, I'll probably be there. The rain finished and now I am walking there. So now I'm in the building. There's this really cool old building in the new other building. It's probably like hundreds of years old. So I'm on my way to the Kit Kat factory, which is right here. It'll take a few hours for them to make it, so I need to order it right now. Yeah. Coming in. Kit Kat. This, what is this? Put on this. Let's come over here.
Let's do the magazine. That would take about 15 minutes. And the flavors and milk chocolate with hazelnut, salted caramel.
Green Kit Kats. Yeah, I'm making one. Switch. Oh, there. Yeah. This is really switch. I'll choose regular milk chocolate. Next. I just selected this. Why won't it? Hey there. What is it? Salted caramel, toasted coconut, caramel fudge. Caramel coconut. Yum, yum, yum. I don't really care very much. That looks cool. Didn't even click that.
Yeah.
Whatever. And to name. BFSS. Enter. Review the order. Add to cart. The tower's dinging. There's mega pop here. Oh, it just stopped. Oh, it stopped again. What's happening? It's falling off itself. Find out. And then there's something here that you want from pictures. I didn't realize the pen was so big. Maybe it's just a display one. Yeah, it's definitely not that big. This big. This surface dial is so cool. I'm trying to change the color, but it's not. Surface Book 2 on backwards. Wait, how do you take it off? This is where I bought Nintendo Labo and took 30 minutes to decide if I wanted it or not because it costs so much. Let's go to fried chicken school.
It's ready.
Well, we're back at the Kit Kat factory and collecting my Kit Kat that I made. It's in here. Got the package here. Has Kit Kat in it. Here I have this box, and I'm going to unbox this Kit Kat thing. So let me just hold you up. Here it is. My delectable. My delectable. What does that say? Break. Has it broken? I don't get this. And it has my wrapping paper that I accidentally thought it was wrong with. And what's this? Oh, something not important. Receipt. Something. A birthday ring. It's a gift from us. Just opening this. Open. Don't know if I'm gonna eat it now. I just want to see how much there is. I need this. I've got it right here. Oh, that's so easy to open. Don't want to chop the cardboard though. Okay, got it. You have to do it really lightly to not cut the cardboard. I've literally scraped like this. Oh, you can't even see my head. Still there. Okay, what's in here? My collectible thing. How many packagings are there? Sometimes. Wait, let me just open this. Alright, ooh, here it is. My very own Kit Kat thing. Look at the bottom! Oh jeez, how am I gonna eat this? I'm gonna go flying everywhere. I'm not gonna eat it now, but look at it! Look at them all. They're fancy! Okay, now what do I do with the box? Should I put it in the display? Display's more like technology, but this came in a really like awesome package, so first I have to put it there. How do I rebox it? I just ripped it! No! Oh, I just ripped the box. Whoops. Is there anything else? Should I just try one? Yeah, I'm gonna have one right now. Look at this. That is delicious. Alright. The caramel. Oh, it's really messy. You probably shouldn't eat off the carpet. Oh, okay. We'll watch. Oh. I'm gonna go eat dinner and stuff, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.